Okay, so this is a MMO, I'm pretty sure. It's an online game that has been on the PC for, I think, maybe a couple years now, maybe a year. I don't quite know what the timeline of it is, but yeah, it's already been on the PC. It's now coming over to console. Black Desert Online, but I think it's just called Black Desert on the console, so let's get into it. I actually did like the look of this game when I saw it, like, maybe a year ago on the PC. I just didn't have, like, my desktop could not run it at the time. I actually have a desktop that I can run it now, but I think I also checked it out, and there's a pay gate to get into it, so I was like, well, I got plenty of other games I want to buy for this. This looks really good, though, for a game like this, because usually the games like this, they kind of dumb down the graphics a little bit. You know, so they can actually put more people on the screen so the servers can connect better and everything. This looks really good, though, what it is. It kind of reminds me of Skyrim, in a way. Like Skyrim or Dragon Age or something, like those, you know, like the medieval times type deal games. Would be really cool if this was like, the way Game of Thrones has different areas, has different families and everything. Like, I don't know too much about this game, just going off from the looks of it. This is like an outsider's point of view of this. That looks like a super move or something. Like, okay, so it looks like you have a lock on, and then different classes have different abilities, like most games in this genre. Very, very cool animations going on. Is it a combo system in there or something? Like, it got some rock creatures in there and everything. I mean, this definitely does look like an MMO. It just at like a Skyrim level or something. Like, that's pretty cool. I definitely would love to check this game out. Black Desert, an MMO RPG. So I guess they're just turning it into Black Desert, not Black Desert Online anymore. Coming to Xbox One X, I guess. So yeah, that's very interesting. Very cool. All right. Check you in the next video.